Coach, game two of a big series. Just taking away from last night, I know you talked a little bit about the power play and having some of those chances. Just what is it about the power play that gave you some of those opportunities?
I liked our puck movement. I thought, especially the Bayreuther unit, they had some crisp movement. They found some seams. They found some different options. And unfortunately, the only thing that they didn't accomplish was the final tally and put one in the back of the net. But it's important not to get too high and too low with it. You know, there's ebbs and flows. But, you know, obviously in tight games, you know, if you can put one in a night, it gives you that much better of an opportunity to win a game.
Well, Gavin was able to pick up that early goal for you. How important is it for a guy like Gavin to get going on offensively and get that goal last night?
I like the way he was playing in the offensive zone last night. He was engaged. He was in at the right times. He adjusted his feet well from the tops of the circles to the blue lines. And, you know, if you look at his goal, he was able to get his feet around a puck between the dots. He has an excellent slap shot. And when he has time to get it off, you know, good things usually happen for him.
Across the last 25, you guys have put a lot of goals in the back of the net. Against Chicago, it's been a little bit stymied defense. So how do you approach it against a team that's been very good defensively against you this year?
Yeah, no, they defend tight. And, you know, you could see both teams actually defending really tight last night. And I think the final shots were 23-20. There wasn't a lot. And that's where it's important that you fight for second opportunities. And, there's a little offensive details that we went over as a group today, both on our transition, our entries, and some of our ozone structure. So, you know, we address some of those areas. And at the end of the day, there's some details around the net, some details, involving our footwork and stick positioning that hopefully will give us a competitive edge in terms of the offense.
Nice little milestone here for Tanner Caro tonight. He's been on offensive rock for you guys for the last 10 games or so. Just what's it mean for him to get to 300 pro games?
I think that's awesome. We're really happy with Tanner Caro, and he's played some really good hockey, especially since he's come back here in the second half. And when he's playing fast and he's playing north, a lot of good things happen for him. And I think you've seen that a lot of late. So it's another good game, another exciting game for him. But he's been a big part of our offense.